rotating figure that scholars link to Lord Shiva, while others show the lotus posture used today in Hatha Yoga. Other discoveries connect the far past with today, including swastikas, statues of the Mother Goddess, worship of the Shiva Lingam, fire altars that show the ceremonial practice of Vedic people who are also known as Aryans, sacred baths, priests, sacred animals, and symbolism in the performing arts.
These Vedic hymns describe a form of fire worship, yajna, performed around a specially built altar. Originally, these thousands of hymns were not written down, but memorized. Even today, there are priests who can chant from memory as many as 10,500 verses, which takes 50 hours. There are dozens of other sacred...